All right. Made it down several sections of the building. Got some of my arsenal back, not all of it though. Not my favorite guns. Stairs. Just keep it tight. Anything back here? Huh. Ooh. Oh shit. Gotcha. We have top cover. Yeah, we have top cover. Gotcha. Wow. You fucking serious? I mean, he had no shot on me. It's like, yeah, it's just, yeah, I'm just gonna kill him. Damn. And someone can confront me on my side. Well, I guess Joe's invincible during this shit. Really? Bad hitboxes. Sorry, Joe. Trying to bounce off that shit. Come on. Okay, we did go. There are cops. Really? Go. Took him shot time. Oh my god, poor hitboxes! Someone's over there. Oh, somebody's over there. Gerald, where the fuck are you? my job. Useless piece of shit.
Vito, they fucked me up pretty good.
Yeah, he did.
I think I need a doctor.
Okay, let's get you over to El Greco.
Get out of there.
Chest every time I breathe. I think they broke my damn ribs.
Take it easy. Yeah. El Greco's gonna fix you up.
Yeah. Sure. fuck. Every time I cough, it feels like I'm being stabbed in the chest.
Just sit back. The more you whine about it, the worse it's gonna be.
So listen, Vito. Thanks for coming after me and almost getting yourself killed.
Hey, we're in this together, right? Just like always. Now just sit the fuck back before you get blood all over my pants and I really do stand in the chest.
Oh, you picked a hell of a time to turn into a fucking comedian.
Yeah, don't we all? Alright, Joe, get you El Greco, he'll patch you up. And good things will happen. Say. There's a hospital. Slow climb. His house. There we go.
And
I can make it.
What do you want me to do with the money?
Take it to Bruno.
All right. At least that'll be out of the way.
Good evening, gentlemen. Oh, what happened to you?
Hey, Doc. I got my ass kicked. I'm coughing up mud.
What is happening today? One of your guys is already here. His name is Antonio Balsamo.
Tony Balls? What happened to him?
Somebody messed him up pretty good. I don't think he's ever going to walk again.
Wow.
This surprises you? All the blood, all the death. This is the lifestyle you choose. One day your luck is bound to run out. The next time, it could be you.
Enough with the sermon, Doc. You have time to treat Joe?
Yes, but you'll have to wait a minute while I fix Antonio up.
That's okay, Doc.
All right, come in.
Make sure you settle things with Bruno, okay? And Vito, thanks.
Sure thing. Feel better.
Pay Bruno back. 27,500. Exactly. Oh, God. At least I'm up north so I can go to Brewski's. Downhill. One rough night. I'm gonna cast a speeding Sleagle, so to speak. Go. Another long drive. Vito, you gotta wear your seatbelt. Can't do it on the downhill. See, can you drift? It's gonna turn off. Man, it's going to shoot. Wow, no horsepower. So it's faster, a little bit faster. Okay. Never go across that bridge. only went across it once. Excellent nitrate. Bring it home. Alright. So where is it? It's been Alex somewhere. Yep. Alright. So I'm going to end this session here. So until next time, this is R Strain, aka Ripper Strain 006, saying, see you when I see ya. Peace out.